You're speaking of our good friend George W.
Yeah, Christina!
By him!
No! Speaking of my friend George W.
Bullshit!
Now you can boo me. But anyway, I noticed that there was some good people in Chicago that were out protesting something called BP Amoco because they were dumping a lot of chemicals.
Yeah!
Michigan. And, the lake is big, but it can't handle some of the stuff they're doing, and they've asked people to boycott BP Amoco, and I think when you hear these things, then you just pass them along, and that's what I'm doing now. So BP Amoco, try to hit them in the pocketbook, and they'll take care of what you have that is still beautiful next to the city here in the form of Lake Michigan.
Did you get that one?